Seger was established in 1981 in Bursa to manufacture electromagnetic and air horns. During those days, Seger was one of the few automobile parts suppliers and, like the Turkish automobile industry, we learned and adapted quickly to meet the demands of the customers, both at home and abroad. Now the industry numbers over 1 million in production of automobiles annually, Seger takes great joy in supplying our products to most of the OEMs in Turkey. Having more than 25 years of experience, today Seger has become one of the leading examples in Turkish industry and keeps building on its status of being one of the most preferred brands in its category throughout the world. Starting from 2004, Seger also started to produce in its new production plant in Guangzhou, China, to meet the ever-growing demand for its products. Today, Seger has reached a capacity of 6 million horns per shift in a year, which makes a capacity of more than 15 million horns annually. Recently, our horns have become more and more popular by OEMs, and now it is contributing to more than half of its total sales. Seger is proud to be working closely with companies such as Honda, Renault Group, and Mercedes-Benz, to name a few. Behind this success is Seger's continuous improvements to its production processes in every aspect, both in terms of product quality and management quality of its plants. Seger's first notable achievement came in 1993 when we received ISO 9001, which has been approved by KBATUV. Since then, Seger has also received ISO 9001 from BVQI. In addition to that, by applying these methods and trying to improve itself every day, Seger has achieved in acquiring ISO TS 16949 in 2002. And to meet the concerns over our environment, Seger also completed the acquisition of 1,401 in 2004. Seger products are homologated according to European legislations, and it has E1 and E1 markings. Additionally, Seger Laboratory is accredited to test according to European regulations ECER 28 and 70388 EEC for the big E1 marking. Also, especially for the Chinese market, Seger has accomplished the requirements to receive CCC. In Seger, we don't believe customer satisfaction and quality products come by chance. Our R&D and design departments are working together to create products with the highest durability, which are suitable for every environment and challenge in front of them. In the design process, Seger uses CAD/CAM and unigraphic softwares in order to adapt specific customer needs quickly and on time. Seger, parallel to its own targets, continues to move forward with firm steps to be the leading and the most preferred brand with its high quality products. To keep it that way, Seger tries to learn more and more every day about more efficient ways of producing while being aware of its responsibilities to the environment and the society that we live in. As Seger, we hope to contribute to global concerns better in the future, and we expect the same contributions from the others. Press Workshop. Iron sheet rolls, which are obtained from suppliers that are chosen in the framework of the supplier development system, are sent to the press workshop after they have been checked in entrance controls. Half products, which are named as platinum sheets, springs, diaphragms, brought into the press workshop, are produced with modern and automatic pressing machines under strict controls. Processes which can be achieved with various hydraulic presses in 10 different stations can only be done with a single press of 250 tons, which results in an increased efficiency, making Seger more productive. These parts are then sent to mounting or surface coating departments according to their specifications after they have received the approval of the quality control department. Die house, surface coating, painting. Painting is carried out according to the customer requirements in the electrostatic powder paint department. Parts which are processed in surface coating are sent to mounting after they have been checked. Plastic injection workshop. Production of plastic parts. The same as the press workshop, the raw materials are processed in modern plastic injection machinery in the plastic injection workshop. All of the plastic parts of a shell, terminal plastic, connector sockets, etc., are produced in Seger. In addition to the moulding of the parts, ultrasonic welding of the shell part and the cover of the horn are also processed in the workshop. All half products which have completed and passed quality controls become ready and are sent to the assembly lines. Assembly of a horn. Production of electrical horns. There are currently four assembly lines which are designed for production of horns in Seger. Parts that are obtained from appropriate suppliers, which are chosen within the framework of supplier development system, and parts which come from Seger's workshops are assembled in the automated line with robotic systems or a half-automatic line where some stations are operated manually according to the type of product. In order to produce, at the beginning of every shift, products wait for approval given by the quality laboratory. In addition to that, they are also continuously being monitored with hourly inspections. Also, process parameters are periodically inspected in the stations that are chosen, with an APQP team formed during the approval phase of the product. According to this, any circumstances other than the given parameters are corrected, both by APQP team and quality control personnel. And if necessary, production is stopped in order to prevent sending defective products to customers. Mistake proofing systems are used in every phase of production, especially on the assembly line. With the help of these systems, reprocessing and scrap material rates have been minimized. In addition to those, important parameters such as diceable level, frequency, maximum current, reaction period, and special characteristics are measured and checked in the acoustics room in the quality laboratory. The electric horns which are completed and approved are checked again, and after that they are packaged according to customer requirements and become ready for shipment. Molds. Molds and apparatus which are used in production are produced in our company with CNC machines in the molds department. The designs of molds and apparatus are carried out by the engineering department. They are designed according to specific needs of Seger, so it can make improvements on its assembly lines where we have a chance to be more efficient and reliable. With more than 25 years of experience, Seger has created its own unique ways of manufacturing, which helps Seger stand out as producer of one of the highest quality horns.